My work is to track birds that we tag them with GPS loggers to check the survival, migration. This was the first time that it intentionally, looking at the data, we succeed to track a missing person. That's the movement of our hero. On October 20th, he was still on migration back to Israel. We understood that the bird, because it came from a very long migration, should be hungry. And it spent in Israel less than 24 hours before it arrived to the western Negev, not far from Gaza Strip. And it went directly to where the massacre took place between Re'im and Be'eri. The white-tailed seagull, it's one of the first eagles to extinct from Israel, and the one that we try hard to bring back with a lot of cost, financial and efforts, and here it's contribute, and it's just to remind us that we have to do more to save the last two remaining birds from extinction.